Welcome back. Well, you will get to hear more of Pankaj Baish through the day and through the week as well. But the market's imagination is actually captured by the auto sales numbers. We saw, in particular, more than the passenger vehicles and the two-wheelers, it is commercial vehicle sales that have been repeatedly outperforming market expectations. Ashok Leyland, for one, has seen a strong September with a 28% rise in total sales compared to year-ago levels. Gopal Mahadevan, Chief Financial Officer at Ashok Leyland, joins us to talk about the CV demand. Good morning, Mr. Mahadevan. Thank you very much for joining us. If you can read the tea leaves for the second half of the year, is this looking like this kind of a demand can sustain? Our freight rates and fleet borrowers, fleet owners giving you that confidence?
I believe so. I mean, when we had discussed about volumes in the first quarter of this year, what we had mentioned was that we would see a marginal growth happening in the full year. We had expected that the overall TIV may grow at about 10%. And we were saying that when actually the volumes tank, you know, in Q1, the volumes had come down by about 32%. As I speak now, on a YTD basis, the volumes are just lower only by about 5%. This quarter actually has seen a nearly about a 28% jump in total industry volume. So it looks like things are getting better, but I would also say one thing. I think a lot of this is also going to depend on how the economy is going to move forward. You know, we've had some fits and spurts in the economy. We had a impact of demonetization. The trucking industry actually had the CV industry had, the March 31st BS3 to BS4 setback, if I may say so. And then we had GST implementation in June, July, which again kind of, brought in a lot of uncertainty in demand. So if there is a lot of investment-led growth that can trigger in the second half, I think that would augur well for the CV industry.
That exactly is my point. You pointed out to several hurdles. In spite of it, it's 28%. So what's driving it? Hence my confidence in the second half.
Yeah, so if you ask me, we are reasonably confident about the second half. We would continue to maintain our estimate. I wouldn't want to call it a guidance. We believe that the second half would grow well in comparison to last year. If you remember last year, there was the first half had a base effect. The second half also had a base effect. So I expect that the second half will grow. The triggers are going to be that we've seen infrastructure push coming in. We've seen a lot more tractor trailers, tipper demand going up. We have seen tractor trailers demand going up, a bit of tad weakness in Holland, which should get right in the second half. So ICV business has been good, and we have also been able to do reasonably well under the current circumstances. We have been growing on a YTD basis. We have our market share has grown by about 200 basis points if we were to look at the first 6 months.
So, Mr. Mahadevan, does that mean that this growth, 25% plus sort of growth rate that we've seen in the previous month of September, should we expect that in the months going forward as well? I'm talking about the monthly sales figures that we get compared YOY.
I wouldn't be able to hazard such a guess. If I could, then I would monetize it myself personally. But I can only tell that we are preparing ourselves for a growth for the second half. So very clearly, and I think fourth quarter should do well, unless God forbid something really happens which can set back not only the CV industry, but I would say the whole economy. I don't see that happening. I think there are a lot of signaling that things should start getting better now, especially with clarity appearing on the GST. And if you were to look at it for the industry itself, if you were to look at states like Rajasthan and UP, where the industry is being moved to a rated load, that augurs well for the industry as well. Rated load is exceptionally good for the commercial vehicle industry, the fleet operators, the customer safety. It's a whole bunch of good thing happening for it. So if this kind of positive regulation does come in, we would actually see CV industry growing better. And if we also see efficiencies because of GST coming in, I think there'll be a lot more investments coming into the commercial vehicle sector from larger fleet operators because they see a faster turnaround time.
Excuse me, sir, but what is rated load?
Well, rated load is you carry exactly what is absolutely what the vehicle is designed to carry.